Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. We are back with another science scavenger hunt where we take simple everyday things that most people would have in their house, show you some science that's at work, but instead of explaining what's going on with that science, we challenge you to hop online and see if you can figure out what's going on all on your own. Today, we're going to need a stack of some frozen waffles. You're going to want to start by stacking some frozen waffles. Make sure you just pull them out of the freezer and they're frozen. And make sure your stack is nice and straight. And then you're gonna need a wooden spoon or some kind of heavy-duty spoon. Now we're ready for the science. I'm gonna take this spoon and from the bottom, I'm gonna hit this stack of frozen waffles. Now, you would normally think that if I'm gonna hit something with a spoon, the whole stack is gonna go flying. Well, keeping my spoon on the countertop, I'm gonna hit the bottom waffle. And let's see what happens. Here we go. Now you might have thought that when I hit the bottom waffle, the whole stack would go flying across the room, but that didn't happen. The stack stayed put and only one waffle at a time came sliding out from underneath the stack. So what's going on there? There's definitely some science at work. Your job is to figure out what's going on. Why did the stack of waffles stay still and only the bottom waffle slide out? That's your scavenger hunt for the day, to figure out the science that's at work in the stack of frozen waffles. Why would the entire stack of frozen waffles stay put with only the bottom waffle sliding out from underneath? A good place to start would be checking out our YouTube channel, Fun Science Demos, and check out some videos that we have posted on inertia. You can also hop online to a science website and see if you can find the answer there. As always, once you think you found the answer, don't forget to post it in the comments below. Science is so cool, and it's even found in a stack of frozen waffles. Happy hunting, and thanks for watching.